And there is new information this afternoon about the woman killed while on a hike yesterday in Lancaster County. Let's go over to News 8's Barbara Barr. She joins us from the command post for the recovery effort in Marduk Township with more details on this. Barbara?
Lori, state police have told us the victim's name is 66-year-old Alice Herzon. She's from Philadelphia, and we're told that she was an avid hiker. Now, Herzon was out here in this area of Lancaster County, Marduk Township, Sunday afternoon. She was with a group of companions from the Philadelphia area as well as Lancaster. They were hiking along Kelly's Run Nature Preserve. It was Sunday afternoon around 2:30, and they were on what is known as the Blue Trail when Herzon fell and hit her head. A hiking companion called police. It took about an hour and a half for rescuers to actually make it into the area where she had fallen. The terrain was so rocky and treacherous in that area. They were able to recover her body about 6:30 last night after going in on four-wheelers and then hiking the rest of the way. More than seven fire departments took part in that rescue effort Sunday afternoon and into early evening. We are told by state police that an autopsy will be done on Herzon's body on Tuesday. We're live here in Lancaster County. Lori?
All right, Barbara, thanks for that update.